Where would you like it?
Detective Kate Beckett, NYPD.
Whatever the reason is, I'm pretty sure it doesn't include watching you be with another guy.
I thought this would be our last case. See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
You guys don't know how lucky you are.
Actually, I do.
These bodies are
a sign from the universe telling us we need to solve this case together.
Kessel, why is it so important to you that I believe all this stuff about fate?
Because if you don't believe in even the possibility of magic, you'll never ever find it. I don't want ordinary. I want
magic. Not a problem.
How do you know when you're in love?
All the songs make sense.
The question is this. When you come right down to it, would you be willing to break her out of prison?
Don't worry, Castle. I get you out.
Because that, my boy, is true love.
You will meet an Alexander.
My middle name is Alexander.
And he will be extremely important to you.
But Richard Castle believes in you, and I believe in him.
Partner then.
Okay.
At some future date, he may save your life.
I wish that I had someone who would be there for me.
Always.
And I could be there for him.
Thank you.
Always. We could just dive into it together. It's not your fight.
The hell it isn't.
I think you should be honest with yourself about why you're doing this.
I don't hang around you just to annoy you. If that's all this was, I would have quit a long time ago.
Well, then why do you keep coming back, Rick?
It's not about the books anymore.
Only one writer girl. Thank you. We're back in here.
Always.
Beckett.